How are you doing? Thank you for coming on. I'm ready to rock, personally. Tonight, we're having a good time. I gotta say, I've had probably the coolest time of my life the last couple of weeks playing music. It's more magic than any guy in a top hat and a cape and birds and shit like that. It's incredible. And thank you for being here. And you know, we're just standing up here, jumping the rope. You know, just swinging it around, and to see some people want to get inside and jump in it. It's cool as hell. Thank you guys for being here. There's a song about being lost. I'm driving 85 in the kind of morning last all afternoon. I'm just stuck inside the gloom. To keep the car and drive and leave it all behind. 'Cause I'm sometimes about the outcome of a step. Sit down and watch a movie, I just was so self-conscious, like, so I love New York City, and I wrote a song about it, because it's cheaper than living there, so I can live there for about 3.5 minutes every night if I want to. One must hydrate to stay funky.
Thank you.
One day we'll have a kind of show where we get on stage, it's like, bam, ready for another one, bam, ready for another one, bam. Until then, just gonna hang out between songs. You can use this time to talk amongst yourselves, maybe reflect, compare and contrast on the many, many shows that you have. That's the problem with, like, the internet now, is that before, like, if you were Bon Jovi playing Living on a Prayer, I don't know, it comes to mind because, you know, it's one of Matt's favorite songs. But Matt Nathanson, who, by the way, thank you, Matt Nathanson, for it. He's Matt actually was sitting on my lap tonight in the dressing room, and obviously Shay Seeger was supposed to open the shows, but with some flight difficulty, she wasn't able to get a band in. So Matt was sitting on my lap looking up at me, and Matt said, "John, was I an accident?" I said, "No, Matt, you were just a pleasant surprise." And I read him a fable. About the comfort of being at home and of the almost unfair, the unfairness of how comfortable being at home is. And I know I'm a house cat, and this whole driving around in a van from city to city thing is so foreign to me. I'm trying to understand it, but I'm really a house cat. But I'm the kind of guy who's cookie crisp all the time, just cereal, go through a gallon and a half of milk, don't check the mail for 2 or 3 days. But when I do, it's my outing for the week. Just really wasting days. I mean, these are days that some people just pay hundreds of thousands of dollars for. You just sit around, just Nintendo with the volume down, listen to music. It's just, I'd be doing that right now, I think, if I wasn't here. Not that I don't like being here, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, sounds about going outside.
Proof that you're not listening to.
Something about, I don't know if any guitar players in the room, but the it's fun. The phenomenon of being a guitar player is that you can move. You're just so fearless the way you move behind the guitar, and then when the guitar comes off, you just. I'm telling right now, more than ever. Let me tell you. And then I get the guitar, and I'm just like. And no one can stop me from doing it. This is a song off of an old record called Please Hammer, Don't Hurt Him. It's written by MC Hammer with samples from his live Family Stone, The Partridge Family, Family Feud. And this is my take on it. It goes like this.
Sometimes.
Thank you. If you ever want to try, you know, like I know what it's like. You want to go up to someone that you're really respecting, and you just try and think of something to say, and you just picture this area of just completely filled up with things people have heard, and you try and find this new sliver of space to stand in. But in that pursuit of that, you've already lost. If you ever want to make someone's day, who like anyone who's ever come to me and just said thank you, levels me. If you ever want to know how to completely get to someone, you just go, thank you, man.
You got it.
So thank you. This is my G. If you're taping, you can tune up to me at home. This is my A. And my E. Yeah, that's my E. Thank you.
stack on down the stream. Footprints just in the rain. A boom is a release, man, of the broken pieces of yesterday's life. The silhouette of a queen is a wee man.
Never. new, it's new. All right. Then we all want more Jimi.
You gonna keep going for a little while? Are you with me? We're here? We're doing it?
I'm sending out an SOS.
So we got this new record out called Room for Squares. It's gonna be available out there, and if you buy it, I'll sign it and all that stuff, and I'm sitting down, I'll be taking pictures, and it'll be a good time. The thing that you don't realize, when I come home from doing a show, I smell great. Like, Calvin Klein took him over my house, there's a bottle of the way my shirt smells, just pretty ladies, just this amalgam of pretty lady smell. It's amazing. It's really amazing. You know, respectively, you smell great, but you like Voltron. Women are like Voltron. They just come together to form the most pretty. You ever walk into like a semicircle of women, you're just like, that's like the giant Voltron beast right there. Everyone else is just like green tiger, you know, red lion, but together it's just, man! Nicole, Samantha, Jenny, Jenna. So there's a song on a CD that wasn't on the older new CD. Thank you. This is a song for the people who haven't found that thing yet. It's gonna be good when it happens. My list of what I'm looking for, I found as I got older, because now I'm 42. Listen to me, I'm an asshole. The list of requirements is getting shorter, but just so much more concise. I think number one is like, she ought not be concerned if I can't sleep. I don't need someone else being concerned that I can't sleep. You know what I mean? My wife has to be like, that's cool, just come back whenever. Then I'll fall asleep on the way out the door. But when someone's like, are you okay? I haven't actually figured that part out of relationships out yet. Like, what happens if you're just like not feeling it for the day? Can you have a day? Can you be like, not a day, but can you have like an hour? Like, I just gotta walk around, I just gotta be up. I'm figuring that maybe my wife is kinda like, no, go play, I'll see you tomorrow morning. Then I'll be back in 5 minutes. I just need to have that sort of, like, you know what I'm talking about? But like, you can split your fears down the side and, you know, you can share it. So I'm looking for that. And then big boobs too. I can't do that deep before going into a song. Good God. Balances, weights and measures. So tired of being alone. string, you better string on the last show. That's not bad. Because you can't usually do that in public. It's one of the few places you can yell at someone that they're hot and it's okay. Maybe somewhere like your office. You're hot! I'm right here. I'm right here. Thank you. Thank you. damn band out here. You guys are too cool. We're gonna finish out for a few more, and then we'll hang out. We'll get some cheese. I like mine with whiz. I'm a tourist in a lot of places. I'd have a lot of ceramic bears if I collected them. A lot of little license plates with my name on them, if that was my thing.
Thank you. Thank you for coming out.
Always buzzing just like neon, neon.
Thank you. Thank you for bringing back up. It's very cool. Silence the last couple weeks, you know? A whole bunch of silence and a lot of moments of silence and this is a moment of music for a guy named Matthew.
Right.
you knew was in your mother's eyes, and there was nothing else in that cold outside. Your universe began and ended with your own street signs, with your own street signs.
Got thrown away, and don't you think I should have had some?
sunset and that decision.
I'll see you guys soon.